I ended up losing my script, my job, my wife. It only seemed natural that I turned to the bottle to heal my wounds. But I wasn't going out without a fight. I was gonna get my script back, one way or another.
Hello?
How are you doing?
I'm kind of busy right now. No, I can't come home right now. Because I'm busy! Fine, I'll come home right now. I love you too, sweetheart. Bye.
So maybe my wife didn't leave me. Either way, I was sure in a shitload of trouble. I needed money, and I needed money fast, so I decided to get a job. I always wanted to be a driver when I was a kid. My father once told me that if I couldn't make money the easy way, there was no shame in becoming a thief.